Madam Speaker, there are those in Congress who want to restrict antibiotic use in animal agriculture. They overlook the good these drugs do to improve both animal and human health. If animal antibiotics are restricted to only treatment of already sick animals, animal disease and death can be expected to increase while decreasing the abundance and safety of our food supply. When Denmark banned antibiotics for growth promotion in pigs, animal deaths and disease rose, requiring the use of more drugs for therapeutic purposes. Meanwhile, there was no improvement in human health. Potential increases in the occurrence of foodborne illness in the absence of animal antibiotics is another concern. An Ohio State University study found that pigs raised outdoors without antibiotics had more exposure to foodborne pathogens than those raised in confinement. Use of animal biotics should be determined by scientific, risk-based analysis, not by an arbitrary ban designed by politicians.